Hello, so now I will do the guitar surgery. First step is to take off the strings. So you loosen them up and then you can probably take them off from there. So that's the first step. So I took off the strings. And I don't need to take them off there because I'm just going to saw right here and then I can put them on again probably. So yeah. So I have now taken off the stuff. Now I can get to work. Now I'm going to draw lines. So I can know that I saw correctly. I hope I don't mess this up. So I now have marked them so they are about in the middle. I measured with this thingy, but it's not perfect. Let's see how it would go with the sawing. Oi, oi, oi. I think I got the first one in. So I have to file this. And stuff. I hope this will go well. If not, I will miss this guitar. It was pretty good. I have one better, but this was the most reliable guitar. Let's see here if I can film at the same time as I saw. God, have mercy. I think this is the last one, so I will now hammer it in with one hand because I'm a badass. Loud warning. I think that's good. Now this is badass. I'm very happy for this. So, time to make it even because I think these are a bit higher than those. So I will have to file them down or something. This will probably take a lot of time. When it's done, it will be worth it. What's up? I got them a little bit too big or too long, more is the word. So, they are fitting, they work. But the problem is that they are too long, if you can see. That makes it so, if I press here, it actually presses here. So I have to file them down a lot and I might lose the curvature of it. That might lower the quality of the sound with me. I hope I will get it to work in the end.